In this tutorial, you will learn how to use PubMed to find clinical trials that evaluate the efficacy of a new drug. Begin on the library's website, medlib.bu.edu, and then click out to PubMed. It's right here under Find Articles, PubMed. If you haven't already logged into a resource through BU in this browsing session, you'll be prompted to log in with your BU username and password. Now, PubMed is a free resource, but if you go through the library's website and log in first, it will automatically link you out to the full text of items that we own. Since new drugs often do not yet have a MeSH term assigned to them, and the newest articles have not yet been tagged with MeSH terms, you will want to run your search using natural language terms. So, if we run our search, let's say galantamine and pharmacology and therapeutic use. Our results will be articles that mention all of those terms somewhere in the record, such as in the title or abstract. Using the terms pharmacology and therapeutic use helps to target studies that review the efficacy of the drug we are researching. As you can see, this search gives us 624 results. Now, the average person can handle going through about 100 results. We thus want the first 100 results we go through to be as targeted to our topic as possible. Since we are specifically looking for a clinical trial, it would be helpful to further narrow our results down to include only articles discussing a clinical trial. The filters found on the left-hand side of our search results can help us further narrow our results down. Now, PubMed only displays a few of the many filter options. To see more of them, click on Show Additional Filters, and then check off any other options you would like to see. I'm going to check off languages, sex, journal categories, and ages, and then I'm going to click Show. Now, this doesn't turn the filters on, it just makes them show up as options. Similarly, some of these filter categories contain more options than you see displayed. If you click on where it says Customize, you can select more options to be displayed to you. For instance, if I click on Customize under Article Types, you can see that there are many different categories of clinical trials that are options. So if I wanted to, I could narrow down even further to just phase 2 clinical trial instead of a general all of the phases of the clinical trials. But of course, I don't want to do that right now, but if I wanted to, I would just click the checkbox next to it, then click Show. And then to turn the filter on, I would click on it. But we want to keep our search to more general any phase of clinical trial. So for that, I want to click right here where it says clinical trial. And that narrows our search results down to 136, which is a much more handleable number. Bear in mind that these filters are sticky filters. They stay on until you turn them off. So be sure to turn them off by clicking where it says clear all here or clear up here if you no longer need the same filter. Some other useful filters include languages, so you can turn it on to just languages you can speak. Again, if you click on customize, there are many other languages listed besides English. Sex and ages can also be helpful if you're looking at the drug's effect on a particular sex or age group. You can see sex right here and ages right here. You may also try narrowing by journal category, such as core clinical journals or dental journals. Thank you for watching this tutorial. For more information about this or any other library resources or services, please feel free to contact the reference desk at 617-638-4228 or refquest@bu.edu.